Thank you for meeting me. I apologize for these dreadful conditions. This was the only safe place I could think of. I hear that Kwasi sent you to Goka Force to kill Dr. Gakumba. So it's true. The APR has launched a massive offensive in Northern District, and the word is you were meant to be their first target. You are lucky to be alive. They are still looking for you and the other foreigners as well. You've all been declared spies. I don't know if you've heard that bit of perverse news. The soldiers are on their way to Mike's bar. They intend to line up all your friends against the wall and shoot them one by one. They're rounding up all the villagers as well. Troops are sweeping for civilians in Pala at the moment. They'll reach for the Maliya's church before long. When they get there, they will kill everyone inside. Of that, you can be sure. You could help them, you know? Not everyone. There's not enough time for that. But you could go to Mike's or the church. I suppose you have to make that choice. I have to go. A car is on its way. I have arranged transport to Mosate Seleo in the south. I should be safe there. For a while, anyway. Be careful. They're looking for you. Thank you.
Get inside.
We have to move fast. These guys were on us like stink on shit. No warning. First, we gotta block the door. Come on, push the fridge.
These guys can go fuck themselves.
Stop squirming. Thought you'd be dead by now. You're stronger than I thought. But not strong enough to stop the APR. They screwed you pretty good. So we've got new men in office. Now what do you think's gonna happen? You already know. The whole world knows. First, they'll take everything they can get their hands on. Rob the banks and the stores. Then, the men will be lined up against the wall and shot. Chop children's arms off and cut the tendons in the necks. And the women. It's a goddamn disease, what it is. A cancer. You see it, they can't get enough. They just take and take until it kills them. And once they're gone, someone else takes their place, and their disease too. Every cell is infected. And the longer you stay, the deeper the virus goes. In the end, nobody will be left, just the disease. So what do you do with this particular situation? Quarantine the patients. Just get dirty along with the rest of them.
Stay close, Matara. We don't want us shooting you by mistake. You! Don't move.
I've got this covered. Hold that perimeter.
Thought you were dead for sure. You all right? The sandstorm's a bloody nightmare. Situation in the north's not good, China. They're after us. Gotta figure out the next step.
Nothing broken. No balloons.
You want out of here, right? No problem. We'll bring a truck around even for you here at the shelter. But there's a condition. Go back to Lebowa and kill Kwasi. It'll be easy. The man's holding a turbrelli, standing on a truck, fully exposed. You can do it. When the storm dies down, you'll be able to drive south. We'll be at the crossroads, Shot China. We're done yet. Mount up. Pit, you're riding with me. I'll explain on the way down.
the rules there, right? Have a look at this idiot.
All right, piss off. This area is restricted.
Bother coming back now.
Stop there. You know the drill, no weapons.
2 hours, stop. No, not him. I need a man who can keep his bloody mouth shut.
Never mind. I think I just solved my problem. Good. You made it. And Duas is dead. So now the question is, what's our next move?
Good year. Bastian UK packed up and left the country.
That's right. I spent 10 years eating most of those boys in Angola, and look how they had to pay me. We're on our own, China. Only way any of us are going to make it is if we plan ahead. I've been thinking about it. There's a good chance the warlords in Barsika will decide to join forces, end the conflict for a while. If that happens, soldiers like you and I are fucked. The men in charge always manage to get by. It's the foot soldiers that get lined up against the wall and shot, every time. So, we're going to keep that from happening. Turns out your friend the Jackal's got a huge stockpile of weapons hidden on the island near Port Saleo. We're going to bring them into the city, give them to all the locals, and under an APR flag too. I reckon that'll force my boss to get his head back in the game. Let's get things started up again. Let's face it, Put. We need the business. I've got the captain to handle the boat. Now I just need someone I can trust to escort the goods. How about it? You interested? I can get you a meeting with the big man, Adi Mbantuwe. All you have to do is make your way to Lay Sekholo. The island's called Sekhlala something. Good work, Butcher. Thank you.
And now for an update on the worsening situation in Southern District of Balasega.
I'm Nasreen Davar. I'll be your skipper today. You better know how to use a gun. You know what we're delivering, right? The lieutenant's special shipment? It's going to be bad in Port Salao tonight. Really bad. Listen, when we get there, you have to go find Dr. Ogua. You have to warn him. He'll need time to prep his clinic. He'll have a lot of gunshot victims tonight. I'm going to get out of there as soon as we deliver the guns. I'm getting rid of the boat and going to the other side of the lake. You should too. But we're not leaving here until you get out on deck. You're the guard for this little trip. Watch for patrol boats. If anybody gets too close, you open fire. Got it?
Thank you. So, do you require medical care?
Ah, no man is immune to malaria, no matter where you come from. I'm Obua. I'm the only doctor here. But that's not why you came. I'm sorry. It's just that we see so many foreign mercenaries.
God!
Even this ceasefire was too much to ask for. At least you bothered to warn us. Perhaps I judged too hastily. Sir, I would like to help you. You must know that medicine is in short supply, but there are other altruists like yourself. If you return here when it is calm, I will be happy to introduce you. There is a way for you to get some meds. Come back later.
Wait, not that way. Take the back door. Less men out there. My name is Andre. If you ever need any help, I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
too damn long. Get in, quickly! You made it. It burns me to say this. I'm not equipped to stage a fighting retreat from this piece of junk. As long as there are still guns trained on us, I'm stuck. Can you get out there and neutralize the rest of them? For sure they were going to get me. They were out for blood, completely furious about the arms shipment. The lieutenant knew what he was doing. He stirred things up all right. Barge is useless now. I've got to figure out the plan B. Maybe I could find a spot here to hold up, set up shop. Yeah, I think this place will be fine. Come back, you'll see.
I think you're a man who understands certain business arrangements. There's a convoy of arms coming in from the north. You don't need to worry about who or why, yeah? You just worry about smashing it. Do this and I'll have some shiny new toys for sale next time I see you. It's a good offer, friend. Maybe next time. Very good. I know an enterprising soul.
You need an extra man? I understand. You need an extra man around, just in case? You got it. You know, I was thinking about what happened to Marty. I hope it was quick for him. I really do. Bonne chance.
Thank you. Cut me!
Thank you.
I think you're a man who understands certain business arrangements. There's a convoy of arms coming in from the north. You don't need to worry about who or why, yeah? You just worry about smashing it. Do this and I'll have some shiny new toys for sale next time I see you. Very good. I know an enterprising...
Thank you.
All right, my man, get up. You better fix that up. Watch where you're going. You're going to get burned.
This should be interesting.
Thank you. I'm over here.
I understand. No rest for the wicked. I missed my tea time at the country club. Now I've got some free time. You want me to stick around in case you get into any trouble? Be safe.
Welcome. Friend, I have a proposition for you today. Something good for both of us. These bastards from Moldova, they think they can walk into another man's home and steal his business. There's a convoy of arms coming in from the west soon. You smash it, yeah? In return, I'll make some new ordnance available to you. Very good. I love your enthusiasm.
Thank you.